Permission is that leave be granted to introduce the bill. Those in favor may say aye.
Aye.
As it tabled the Citizens Charter and Grievance Redress Bill, the government may have hoped this step would placate Team Anna and help push the Lokpal bill through.
Honorable Madam Speaker, I introduce the bill.
But their hopes were dashed once again. Within hours, Anna Hazare rejected the government's bill.
उस बिल को देखते हुए ये लगता है कि अभी भी सरकार की नीयत साफ नहीं है.
आपको डिसेंट्रलाइज सिस्टम चाहिए कि सेंट्रलाइज सिस्टम चाहिए?
टू पब्लिश सिटीजन चार्टर
इन पार्लियामेंट द गवर्नमेंट्स मूव टू टेबल द सिटीजन्स चार्टर फर्स्ट प्रपोज्ड बाय अन्ना हैड इटसेल्फ सरप्राइज्ड मेनी. द बिल प्रपोजेस एवरी पब्लिक अथॉरिटी हैज टू पब्लिश अ सिटीजन्स चार्टर दैट लिस्ट्स ऑल द सर्विसेज दैट अ पर्टिकुलर डिपार्टमेंट हैज टू ऑफर. Grievance Redress Commission at the center and also in the states. Grievance Redress Officers at the panchayat and block level who must address complaints within 30 days. Each department will also have a window to receive complaints. There is a provision for compensation and penalty. Also, final appeal of Central Grievance Commission to go to Lokpal. The National Campaign for People's Right to Information, which also lobbied hard for the bill, welcomed the decision.
We will now have a structure in place, an architecture where any complaint will have to be answered by a speaking order within a time frame, and if it is not answered, just like under the RTI, there will be penalties and compensation.
ये दिशा भूल कर रहे हैं आप लोग.
But none of it mattered, with Anna Hazare hardening his stand and announcing his next hunger fast.
27, 28, 29 हमारा अनशन जारी रहेगा.
With bureau inputs in New Delhi, Rupashree Nanda.